Well, Coach, tonight you guys came out and found a way to win this football game. Were you looking to go to Jaden there at the end?
Well, you know, first of all, our defense played great. Only gave up one score in the first half, one in the second half. I'm so proud of them. They battled the whole night. And I'm proud of our offense on that last drive.
Yeah.
Right? It would look bad for us. You know, they score with 2 minutes, 20 seconds left, and our kids made plays. And then to stuff it in right there, to run it in, just really proud of the effort by our O-line. You know, we had to make some adjustments with our O-line. And to be able to run it in right there, what a great run by Jaden Rivera.
I'll say it was a tough night for him to find room to run, and he found it when he had to.
Yeah, I'm proud of him. He ran hard. All our guys played hard. I'm really proud of the effort. They played four quarters.
You know, this obviously down on the offensive line, you had to find some other guys to step up. Those guys were gutsy. I mean, you know, it wasn't always pretty, but they were gutsy when they had to be.
Yeah, you know, I thought they played hard. We knew there was going to be mistakes, but they really played hard. And I'm going to tell you, Andalusia's a very good football team.
Yeah.
You know, they've been to the Final Four, I think, the last 4 years in a row. They do a great job there. Y'all saw they're a very good team. Proud of our kids, though, tonight. Four-quarter effort. Big win.
You know, 15-day layoff, not having played, I mean – to see your guys find a way to win this, how big was it just to find a way? I mean,
it's huge. We needed something good to happen. We really did.
How about your defense tonight? I mean, forced some turnovers. They really kept you in this football game.
No doubt. Great effort by our defense.
Did that final play out the way you planned it and envisioned it?
Oh, yeah. We expected to score. You know, we felt like we had thrown and had success with our two-minute offense, but I think it was second or third and goal right there.
Yeah.
I think third and goal on the three seconds left. We had to run it in.
How big of a win is this for you guys to find a way to win a tough game like this and to get it?
You know, you have to play four quarters. You have to gut it up. You got to get it done on offense, defense, kicking game. So it's a really good win for us. And, again, I can't tell you, beating Andalusia like we did in a nail-biter close game. Hats off to them.
Yeah.
You know, they're an outstanding team.
I said they've been playing good football, too.
Oh, Andalusia. No doubt. And you know, that they've already played nine games.
Yeah.
And eight, they were 5-3. So they got a lot under their belt. And for our guys to do a good job like that, doing just three games under our belt and being out last week.
I was saying, it's got to be nice going into homecoming week with the win like this.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. We can definitely build on it.
Thanks a lot, Coach.
All right, thanks, Brian.